what happens is on the software, is when I'm downloading it, it's going into the toolbar. And I look through at wherever the toolbar is or where the start button is, and it's not there. So I try to run like a run program.
Well, most run programs, I know of most run programs, I know of one that you could. Is it weird, John? I wanted to ask you, have you lost a lot of weight?
Now on the a run program, I can't find it. Like I look in the actual document, I search, and it's just not. It's like it's downloading, it's not sticking. You know.
Okay. Did you try using a? Did you try doing a document search?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I tried to do that.
You searched all the files?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Couldn't find it. So what I do is I'm trying to download. I'm using a player.
Okay,
like Bibidix. Okay. And I'm downloading it. And it goes into the toolbar. But then when I look in the run, I can't find it anywhere.
Did you do a full document search?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Looking good, man. You look like you lost a little bit of weight.
Well, when I go into the search, I try to pull it in. I go to the toolbar, and I go into the document. Hit the document again. It pulls up all the files, but it's not there. And then when I go in the run, I try to open the run, and I can't see it anywhere.
Have you tried going from the boot menu and...
Hang on just...
Okay.
Stop and look at what you've done. Plateau's clean, no dirt to be seen. Work is
fun. Nothing but a whole bunch of them right there.